Okay, the sandwich is defined by what's in the middle.
What's a BLT? What's in the middle of the bread?
Bacon, lettuce. No, we want to make it.
Okay, now that's kind of tricky.
Think about it.
I mean,
because it's not a sandwich without the bread. So
because,
you have to
yeah, that's what. Okay, that makes sense because you want to be the BLT or the peanut butter and jelly wants to be sandwich by bread. Okay.
But if it were, it'd be just a salad with bacon.
It would be just a salad with bacon. It wouldn't be a sandwich.
Well, here's the weird thing about this is.
It's all about Todd, first of all.
The name of the sandwich is what's in the middle, but in order for it to be sandwich, it needs out end caps, essentially.
It would be a Todd sandwich.
Yeah, but if you wanted to get sandwiched by Todd.
Nobody wants to get sandwiched by Todd. Believe me. That's not a path you want to go down. That's a path to the dark side. Oh man, that's a whole other thing. I don't know if we can get into that.
Two
Todd. You need at least two Todds.
You're saying you want to be sandwiched by Todd, but really you want to be sandwiched by Todd.